morning, Prune Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts, Addison
and Ella. Today is Tuesday, October 23rd, 2018. It is our 35th day of school. There are now 145 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 35 equals 145 days left to go in the school year after today.
Today's lunch choices include corn dog, pizza, Italian egg salad sandwich, or poppy chicken salad.
Hey Penguins, let's all remember to keep bringing in new socks to fill our Socktober box. We've collected over 200 so far. Each classroom has a bag to fill, so let's see if we can fill the box to the top.
There is still time to submit original artwork for the 2018-19 yearbook cover. Artwork should be done on a regular 8.5 by 11-inch sheet of paper. The front and back cover winners will receive a free yearbook and a prize. Due date for submissions is Wednesday, October 31st.
Hey, 4th and 5th graders, vocal choir rehearsal is today after school in the choir room at 2:30, and the quarter rehearsal is on tomorrow after school at 12:10.
On Friday, Science Olympiad will be practicing in the cafeteria right after school.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Brielle in room 19, who gets to have Miss Swan's chair tomorrow, Yvonne in room 15, Sophie in room 13, Epi in room 15, and Charlotte in room 14 get to play Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee sometime this week.
From room 41, we have Allie winning teacher time with Mrs. Rush. The class popcorn party goes to Ashlyn in room 12.
Francisco in room 4 won the Penguin Trophy, and the recess teacher for the day will be Michael in room 20.
Avery in room 17 won Wednesday walk with Tulip and Miss Bargy. Miss Kim in the library is looking forward to playing games with Tabitha in room 13. And last but not least, Yila in room 17 won time with Mrs. Zaneski in the library.
Great work, Penguins. If you are a winner this week, your teacher or the teacher you won time with will let you know when you get your prize. Let's all keep working really hard and earn those Penguin Pride tickets.
It's time now for our next specialist spotlight. Let's listen to Mrs. Ray give us an update for music.
Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. I hope you're off to a great start. We're getting close to the end of October. I'm collecting choir t-shirt money to the end of this week. So get your $7.50 in for your t-shirt if you haven't already paid. In less than a week, we find out who made Allstate Choir. Whoop, whoop. So that's pretty exciting. Something else that's pretty exciting are these really cute black penguin earrings I'm wearing today. Yeah. All right. So anyway, I hope you guys have a great week, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Thanks for the update, Miss Ray. We look forward to a great week in music.
We'd like to wish Bella in room 6 a very
happy birthday.
Penguins, on this day in history in 2001, Apple released the first iPod.
Penguins, please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today with your class.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Ella
and Addison saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a terrific Tuesday!